Hello, now I tell you how to operate the remote control for the solar floodlight. This remote control, you see, this is auto mode, on, off, 3 hour, 5 hour, 8 hour, full light, middle light. Okay, let me show you one by one. If you place the auto mode, then it will turn on at night automatically and turn off in the morning automatically. That is turn on and off by the light sensor. That means auto mode, auto. Okay, but if you turn this, place this button off, then it's off. It's off. Then it will turn off. That means at night, if you don't want the solar light turn on, then you can place the button to turn it off. But at day, if you want to still want to turn on at daytime, then you can place the button on. Then it will on, always on. Okay, but usually we place the button auto. Place the button auto. Okay. The auto mode, then it will turn on and turn off automatically by light sensor. Okay, you see 3 hour, 5 hour, and 8 hour. Usually, if you place the button 3 hour, then it will work for 3 hour and then turn off. For example, if the light turn on at 7 o'clock, then it will turn off at 10 o'clock. 3 hour, 5 hour, then it will work for 5 hour and then turn off. 8 hour, and then turn off. This is full light mode and middle light mode. If I place the dim full light, now, now it's full light. It's full light. If I place the this button, it's dim light. You see, the brightness is middle light. Okay, that is the operation of the solar floodlight. Thank you very much.